The League of Yes stands for where you experience success. We are formerly with the Miracle League of Long Island. Our baseball league is a non-competitive league, and it is based on a judgment-free zone. Every child gets the opportunity to get up at bat, and every child scores a home run.
The League of Yes started with a donation from the town of Brookhaven for an asphalt field so that players with walkers and wheelchairs could experience the game of baseball. And as the league grew, we also found that we had more skilled players, more able players who could experience the game in a more traditional level. So the town of Brookhaven last year also donated the grass field that we're now playing on.
Currently we have about 30 children that play on that league, and we're hoping to have at least two or three teams next year where they can interact and play against each other.
We have 25 players that are currently registered as a skills team, and they're learning how to play baseball. Most of these players wouldn't be able to play on a standard Little League team, but here they're showing they can excel.
My stepson has special needs. He gets to come down, interact with a bunch of kids. He gets to meet new people. The kids that, you know, volunteer and do the buddy work, they're great with him, and, you know, he plays catch, throws the ball. So, you know, it's a real great experience all around for him.
When Zach moved from the concrete asphalt field to here, kind of like re-piqued his interest. He knew that he wanted to do more than what he was doing on the old field, and his skills were there. His interest level in baseball was there more. He actually, through this, his interest in baseball grew. He wants to stand at home plate, and he wants to see how far he could hit it.
When we were looking for sports for our children to join, Michael and Evelyn really weren't able to participate in some because of their high energy level and activity level. But with the League of Yes, there's always a buddy or two that can be with each child and allow them to really feel like they're part of a team.
Our buddy program stands for Because Unbelievable Dedication Deserves You, and is the backbone of this whole entire program.
This is one of our annual community service events. We brought the entire St. John's University team out here. We have about 30 players out here today. Some of these children going through some tough times, and just to be with them, just to share some time with them, just to bring a smile to their face is very important.
My mom thought it was good to do community service, so we found this, and since four years ago, I've been doing the League of Yes.
I get enjoyment of happiness when I see the kids run around the bases with their smiles on their face. Just makes me feel with joy.
A few years ago, we came and met Christine and saw the kind of work that she was doing. My wife and I felt that it was just an amazing thing that she was doing for these children, and we were just happy to be a part of it. And then I wanted to donate my time to, as far as being a coach, to help out these kids, because it just brings, it's a wonderful experience, and it brings joy to them as well as myself. And we just love it ever since.
This program is amazing for the parents. The transformation that these children have made, not just on the field, but off the field. The confidence that they have built, as well as made so many new friends. I could tell you tons of stories, but just the confidence in themselves has just been amazing. From the parents' aspect, this has been phenomenal. They get a chance to sit back and they can watch their children play instead of running after them. And it's a great networking for the parents, because the parents get to talk to each other and give each other advice. And there have been so many great friendships that have been created from this league.
They definitely will feel the love and all the friendships that are formed, and just the love of the game as well.
It's just fun for everyone, parents included. Parents get to see their kids interact and do things that they don't normally do.
Any time that I'm out and I see children with parents that are disabled, I always try to spread the word and get more kids to come here, because it is it's a great thing for them. They get to play and hang out amongst people like themselves, and they just brings a ton of joy to them.